Hey friends, it's Shell and welcome to my channel. So in today's video we're going to be painting on this wooden pencil box, as you can see. So now without wasting time, let's get started. So to paint on this, I'm using camel acrylic colors, as you can see. So these colors work best on wooden surfaces, so I'm using them. So let's see how it comes out. Now since I'm done painting the frame, now I'm going to be painting the face with the same color and same pattern. So now let's begin. So guys, here we come to the end of the video. So guys, if you like my video, then like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to comment below as well. And in my next video, I'll be showing you the paints that I used that are Canvas acrylic paints. So don't forget to check out my upcoming video. And keep friends, stay safe and bye!